Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. I hope you all are doing fine. And today I'm going to describe a picture which is given by my sir. I think that it is a difficult challenge for me to describe this picture, but I will try my level best. And before going ahead, I want to pay a thanks to my mentor who has provided me a golden chance to speak over here. Thank you so much, sir. Let me tell you about this picture. There are three types of people. Firstly, there is a man who is sitting on the chair, and he is a bribe taker because if he have to doing work of anyone, so he used to take bribe. So we can say that he is a bribe taker. And second, there are lots of poor people who is standing one by one in a row, and they are waiting for their chance. And third, there is a one man who is rich, and he don't need to stand in a row because he have lots of money, and he can use this money to give a bribe to any officer, to any managing director, to anyone. And he can done their work easily. So the main purpose of this picture is, nowadays the society has become a place where if you don't have money, you can't get anything easily. If you have to suffer lots of struggle to getting anything. But if you have money, if you have fame, if you have position, you can get everything easily because it's only and only it is a reason of money. So in the last, I can say that bribe is like a cancer for our society, and we all have to raise our voice against bribery. Thank you so much.